If you're like me, you have a lot of t-shirts in your drawer that you don't wear. You have political t-shirts, you have alma mater t-shirts, you might have union t-shirts. And why don't you wear these shirts? Because they're men's cut and they don't fit right, correct? What I decided to do about a year ago or so was to learn how to restyle men's cut t-shirts so I would actually wear them. So I really like these two t-shirts and I wanted to figure out how to make my men's cut t-shirts to look like these t-shirts. Using this women's cut t-shirt as our guide, we will transform a men's cut t-shirt into an enlarged unisex neckline t-shirt. In this video, I am referring to my end product as an enlarged unisex neckline. It's not exactly the women's cut of the Obama t-shirt, because as you'll see in this video, we will only be removing the front band in order to enlarge the neckline. Here you can see the difference between the women's cut Obama t-shirt on top and the men's cut t-shirt that we will be altering. Measure both necklines to determine how much you want to cut off of the shirt that is to be altered. In this case, you can see that measuring from the top of the back of the shirt down to 3¾ inches is where the new neckline will be. We will be removing only the front part of the neckband. Be sure to leave everything intact that is related to the shoulders and the back. You don't want to get involved in the shoulders at all, or you might end up with a lump on your shoulder. Carefully remove the front band from the t-shirt with the seam ripper. Using the mark that you drew earlier, draw a crescent shape for the new neckline. You could use a template if you plan to do several t-shirts as I did. Or you could find something around the house that is the right shape and use that as a guide. Remember that you are not bothering the attachment of the collar to the back or to the shoulders. So you are limited to that width. That is why I call this an enlarged unisex shirt and not a women's cut, because the shoulder dimension of the opening remains the same and the back remains the same. Cut the neckline with sharp scissors. What you will do is stretch the band to the size of the new hole. As you can guess, this design is somewhat limiting because that existing neckband will only stretch so far. Don't get overzealous in trying to make a large neck hole with this type of a method. In fact, check out my other video for a scoop neck t-shirt design if you want to go bigger than an enlarged unisex design. After you have stretched the neckband to the size of the new hole, pin it liberally. You don't want it to slide around or bunch up while you are stitching. Use an elastic or stretch stitch on your sewing machine and just do a straight stitch. Since your stitching is relatively close to the edge of the fabric, I suggest doing some sort of a overcast stitch around the edge after you have gone around with the straight stitch. This will give a more finished edge and protect your shirt. Here is an illustration showing the three necklines: the traditional men's cut neckline on top, the enlarged unisex neckline that we created on the gray t-shirt, which was a men's cut t-shirt, and the women's cut t-shirt, which we used as our guide. You'll notice how much smaller overall the women's cut t-shirt is, although it has a more generous neckline. In contrast, the men's cut t-shirt has a really small neckline compared to the other two. Here is a comparison of the final product with the original women's cut t-shirt that we used as a guide. You'll notice that the enlarged unisex neckline is deeper than the women's cut neckline, but it is narrower at the shoulders since we used the original seams for the shoulders and the back of the t-shirt. Here is a comparison of our final product with the original men's cut shirt. You'll notice how much more open the enlarged unisex neckline is than the original men's cut shirt. It is much more comfortable. Here are a few more t-shirts that I altered using this method: LD9, KXCI Community Radio, and Red for Ed. Now I can proudly display my support for these causes and be comfortable at the same time. Learn how to restyle a men's cut t-shirt and make it into a t-shirt with a scoop neckline in my other video. Happy sewing and be well.